Brian, thank you very much. Before the break, we were speculating as to how you spell Coco's name, whether it was like the gorilla that knows sign language, K-O-K-O, or the warm beverage, C-O-C-O-A. It turns out it is C, none of the above. C-O-C-O, like Red Sox reserve outfielder Coco Crisp. Nevertheless, Laura Martin, Coco, both here from the Davie County Humane Society. Yes. Thank you both for being with us here today. Okay, she's a sweet little girl. She's been smiling. We were talking during the commercial break. She's not a sad story. You guys were given her by a family.
How did that work? They gave her up. They couldn't take care of her. It was an elderly couple that couldn't care for her anymore because she's young, she's playful, and they were having a hard time.
But you guys are a no-kill facility, so she's with you until she finds an owner,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir. She's 2 years old. She's housebroken. She's energetic.
That's good.
She's happy, very happy.
She's captivated by her plants out there, I think.
She wants to see what's out there. And she's good with kids. She's good with other dogs.
How much does she eat? I mean, she's kind of we get a good mix of different sizes of dogs, but this is one of the bigger ones that we tend to get on.
We feed her twice a day. Mm-hmm. She gets a good-sized bowl full of food, wet and dry. She's a good eater, but she's at the right weight she should be.
That's good. Somebody sees Coco on TV today, or is interested in any number of your pets at the Humane Society. What should they do? What do they need to do?
They should give us a call, 336-751-5214.
Okay.
We're out in Moxville on Eaton Road toward the high school.
Hey, babe, the camera's right here. Flip around. Let's see. Let's get a good shot of Coco here.
Our website is davienchumane.org.
She looks terrified. I promise she's not. She's a happy little girl. What are you guys doing to me?
Yeah. She was wagging her tail before, we promise.
She's happy. She's smiling. Good stuff. Well, we appreciate you both being with us here today, Laura and Coco. If I can give her the nickname Coco Crisp.
Sure.
Is that cool?
Sure.
All right. Very good.
I was singing Coco for Coco Puffs
on the way over. That's right. I'm sure a lot of Red Sox fans do, too. And if you need to see this segment again for any phone numbers or websites, it is on our website, WXII12.com. Just click on the All About Pets part.